back to Inside the Masterminds. I'm your host, Valley Williams. I'm a lender with C2 Financial, the nation's number one mortgage broker. And I'm pretty excited today because I have a realtor here with me that specializes in an area that we haven't really talked about in San Diego yet. His name is Maxwell Ventura. Right? I got that right?
That's right.
Perfect.
Good job.
Thanks. You are part of one of the coolest brokerages in downtown, or San Diego for that matter, right? You told me a little bit about it.
Yeah.
What is your brokerage and why is it so cool?
Yeah, so our brokerage is Douglas Elliman, right?
Okay.
So Douglas Elliman's huge. They're nationwide.
They're professional. We've heard of them. They have a really, really good brand.
Yeah, branding's super clean. A lot of the million-dollar listing agents are actually DE agents. They have 22 offices all throughout California. And more specifically down here in San Diego, they have a Coronado office and a Mission Valley. But our specific group, the Disher Group, we just opened a brand new office downtown San Diego in the Gas Lamp District. And it's just incredible. I mean, we got in there 4 months ago. It's a, we're pinching ourselves every day. We feel like we're spoiled. It's a 3,200 square feet commercial space inside this historic Samuel Fox Lofts building. Mm-hmm. And inside, it's just, I mean, it's nuts. When you walk in, it's two floors. It's got the epoxy flooring, just like the top of the line finishes. And then you go upstairs and it's all open. Like a lot of brokerages that you go in, you'll see the offices are kind of closed off.
Yeah, like cubicles.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
And so, what street is it on?
So it's on the corner of 6th and Broadway.
I think I know what building it is. I'm totally envisioning it.
Yeah.
What's it near? What's the like?
It's right next to Biga. It's like an Italian pastry gelato.
Yeah, cool. Yeah. Well, what about inside? You guys have some cool things inside? Because I'm thinking, like, I used to work downtown. I did loans downtown across on J Street across from Petco Park.
Mm.
And it was so cool because, first of all, Comic-Con's down there, so you get to see all that weird stuff like going on. It's just always activity and there's people. So I think, and we serviced East County, so our clients came all the way downtown. So tell us why they should come to your building.
Yeah, like,
what's so
of course.
Cool about it?
It's just such an inviting space. I mean, you walk in, and then, like I said, as soon as you go upstairs, well, first of all, there's an infrared sauna, right, when you go in. You're why would that be in a real estate office, right? We're so keen and so hyped on personal development and just motivating each other. I mean, it's a really tight-knit group. So as soon as you walk in, there's the infrared sauna. You walk upstairs, and then there's a huge green screen marketing room. We have a coffee bar. It's got cold brew and the Nespresso, separate tequila bar with our own Disher Group branded tequila. And then we even have
Is this stuff complimentary?
Upon closing.
Okay.
Upon closing, here's your gift. Yeah, absolutely.
That's so cool. And then I heard something about like nap pods.
Yes. Yeah. So we have a Metro nap pod. Uh-huh. And so it's a private room. You go in, you close off all the doors, and the perfect time to do this is right after, let's say, lunchtime. Mm-hmm. Maybe you have a bigger than usual lunch.
Guilty.
You have that bigger than usual lunch. You're feeling tired. Your productivity starts to drop, right? So you go over to this Metro nap pod. You sit down. It's like a curvature kind of seat. Mm-hmm. You hit the green button. It launches. Your feet are elevated, so that way your heart rate slows down. You close off the door, and then you have this Bose speaker system right behind you, and the whole purpose is to slow down your brainwave state.
Mm-hmm.
So you take a 20-25 minute nap, you have binaural beats in the background, affirmations, and you wake up super refreshed, ready to go, productive for the rest of the afternoon.
Sounds like you guys got all the bases covered to just be like really chill, you know, patient and balanced for your clients.
Right,
does that sound like?
That's right. Essential oil, diffusers, the whole thing. It's very feng shui.
Well, tell me something about you. So you're downtown. How long have you been working the downtown area?
Yeah, so about 2 years now is actually when I got into the business. So somewhat recently.
Yeah.
And I came from the East Coast originally, the Philadelphia area, and then I got out to Southern California about 5 years ago, finally made my way downtown and was able to connect with the current group that I have.
Do you show lofts, high rises, the penthouses, and the like ground floor units? You do it all?
All of it, yeah.
What's your favorite part about selling downtown? Is it the views, the people, the energy?
Yeah, all of it. I'm a big sucker for walkability.
Uh-huh.
I love being able to talk to people, watch people walking by, you know, and like the coffee scene and just all the new restaurants that are popping up all the time. So I love the energy.
Yeah, you got to stay up to date with what's going on because everything changes so much downtown. Yeah. Living out in East County, I tell you, it's hard to get out to downtown. So that every 6 months that I do, I'm like, hey, that's not there anymore, you know, but you're hip to it. So, you know.
Yeah, you got to stay in the know.
Yeah, you got to stay in the know, especially in your market, right?
Yeah, 100%.
Can you give me what your strength is in selling?
I think because I care. I mean, people do business with who they know, like, and trust. And so I always want to be improving every single day. I'm just having a morning routine and evening routines that are embedded in me every single day. I mean, it's we are what our habits are. So,
well, honestly, that's like what is makes you successful, staying in routine every morning. I find that the realtors that are the most successful and the most, you know, branded and intelligent in what they do, they have a non-negotiable morning routine.
That's right. And that's a perfect word to describe it. Non-negotiable and having an intention too of what are, you know, your top three things. It could be top three, top five, whatever it is, but set an intention for the day and go out and do it.
Oh, you give me the chills. All right, well, that's all we have today, but thank you so much for coming and sharing your insight. And I don't know why you would want to hang out anywhere else. If you're looking to buy or sell in real estate, go hang out with Maxwell and his crew downtown. Thank you all so much for watching Inside the Masterminds.